how much water do you actually need in a day? You've been told different things, right? Some say 2 liters, some say 3 liters, some say more the merrier. Some even tell you until your urine becomes clear. So let me clear one point first. A clear urine is a sign of overhydration. Your urine normally should be pale yellow. So what is the amount of water that you actually require? So whether it's the American Board, European Board or Indian Board of Nutrition tells you that a standard amount of water or liquid intake for a female is 2.5 liters and for a man is about 3 liters. But you need to understand this is standard under normal conditions. But all of us live in different ambient temperatures, humidities, some sweat, some don't, some are in the AC whole day, some run around the whole day and sweat it out, some are exercising, some have a good, definitely fantastic health to be able to put out the water that they take in. All of these are variables to always consider. However, the other important thing you need to notice is something called as total water intake, which could also be the total fluid intake. So you need to remember that it's not just water that your body gets the hydration from. There is water, there is all the beverage that you take in, which could be your buttermilk, your vegetable juice, your fruit juice, your tender coconut water, all of those, right? Your coffee, your tea, all of them are adding water. Plus, there is also your solid food. Your vegetables have water in them, your fruits have water. Even the rice that we eat has water in them, right? So all of these, meat, fish, everything has some amount of water that it is kind of adding on to you. So you need to consider all of that as well. So it's important for you not to overhydrate for a few reasons, right? What happens if you drink more water? Are you detoxing your body? No, you're not. In fact, you're draining them of certain essential nutrients as well, and you can cause an electrolyte imbalance. Have you seen the days that you're walking around with a water bottle because someone told you to drink 4 liters, you're just completely dumping water into your system, whether you like it or not, whether you need it or not, you end up with a headache. And that's because of electrolyte imbalance. You may also end up with the muscle cramp, with kind of muscle which even aches with the cramp. So that's something that you need to look for. You could feel lightheaded, you could feel a bloating sensation. Excess water does not mean that it always adds good things. So it can even add bloating, not only swelling of your cell, which of course leads to eventually swelling of your systems. So it's very important for you to have adequate and right amount of water, which is determined, like I said, by your gender firstly, probably your weight as well. Children have a different standard. Pregnant women has a different standard. Anybody who is ailing, maybe with any issues of your kidney, may have a different standard. With blood pressure might have a different standard amount of water that you should take. So please consider all of this and then decide how much water you should be taking. Just do not dump water because someone told you water will detox you. That's not true.